Here's the problem. At a time when higher education's never been more important, it's also never been more expensive. Over the last three decades, the average tuition at a public university has more than tripled. At the same time, the typical family's income has gone up just 16%.